Good evening, but first tonight, Ian Molly Meldrum is fighting for life after an accident at his home. Anxious friends are keeping a vigil for the star, who remains in intensive care, with surgeons monitoring his brain injuries during a crucial 24 hours. TEN's Ben Lewis joins us live now from the Alfred Hospital. And Ben, what's the latest on Molly's condition?
Helen, we spoke to hospital staff just a few minutes ago. They say there's been no major change in Molly's condition this afternoon. He's still listed as critical but stable. But that's not necessarily such a bad thing in this situation. No news is good news as doctors try to stabilise the music industry icon. Molly's got no shortage of support from friends and family. They've been here for almost 24 hours now, maintaining a bedside vigil.
Meldrum. Even if all goes well, his brother could remain in a coma for days.
He's not out of danger as far as his life goes. He's certainly not out of the woods in that respect. But at the moment, things are progressing along the way that they want it to go.
Friends of the music icon also remaining positive.
He's an absolute trooper, and whenever he's been down before, he gets straight up.
But doctors say Molly has a long way to go before he's out of danger.
Well, we're really concerned for his life. I mean, this is a life and death matter.
It's believed Meldrum fell down a set of stairs while putting up Christmas decorations at his home.
I'm in shock because he's a good guy and a good neighbour, you know.
His gardener heard a thud and ran to help, but found Molly unconscious.
It actually happened while I was on the phone to Joe, so luckily we were able to act immediately.
The 65-year-old suffered a punctured leg, broken ribs and a fractured skull, which put pressure on the brain.
We're fighting that battle with him and for him, and we're going to hope that we win that battle.
He'll fight this with every breath in his body, and we're always going to remain optimistic that in the end it'll all turn out pretty good.
Molly's last media appearance was only a few hours before his accident, speaking about his holiday plans.
I'm leaving to go to Bangkok next Tuesday. As you know, my partner, Jan, had an accident, the whole thing like that. Also, coping with his house was flooded in the Bangkok floods.
Friends have divided their time between the hospital and Molly's home, where his dog Ziggy is being cared for. Meldrum's career has spanned decades and seen him produce platinum records, mentor countless young artists, and most famously, host Countdown, performing interviews that were uniquely Molly. Colleagues optimistic he'll pull through.
He'll be back looking down the lens saying, do yourself a favour.
A sentiment shared by fans of all generations. Ben Lewis, 10 News.